Very good problem. I've been putting my, you know, all of my skincare, I've been putting my serums and my hyaluronic acid and my vitamin C and everything. But I just feel like my skin is just so dehydrated and dry.
So Carla, what will be good for you is an injection called Profhilo. Profhilo is basically hyaluronic acid, which is, you know, a hydrating agent. It's there in our skin normally as well. It's there in our retina, it's there in our joints. Now, hyaluronic acid has the ability to absorb water 1,000 times its weight. It retains water and plumps the skin. So it's a hydrating agent. And it also has the ability to stimulate your body's collagen and elastin fibers. So it maintains the elasticity of the skin and firms the skin. Now, Profhilo is basically two types of hyaluronic acid, two concentrations put together and given to us in a solution, right? And we inject tiny doses at 5 strategic points on the face. And if you want, we also inject it at 5 strategic points on the neck, on either side, of course. Now, these are called the bioaesthetic points. And when you inject Profhilo into these areas, just below the skin, they will stimulate the fibroblasts. Now, the fibroblasts are the cells which are responsible for collagen formation, right? So the fibroblasts are stimulated, and then there's new collagen formation, and the elastin fibers are also formed, and they're all tight, and the skin forms up. So it takes about a couple of weeks to see the results. So you do a session, and then you repeat a session after a month, and a month later, you'll start seeing that the skin is actually looking brighter, looking more radiant, and it's glowing, and you see that there's a certain amount of firmness in your skin, be it your face or your neck. So this issue of yours, you know, of the skin getting really dry in spite of applying everything, is going to go away. Now the only side effect that can happen is a tiny little bruise, and that's also very rare. Now if you stop having painkillers, vitamin E, omega-3 fatty acids, drinkable biloba, herbal supplements, you know, and even green tea for that matter, at least 5 days before you come for the injection, you even reduce that little possibility of a bruise. Do not smoke or have alcohol at least 24 hours before you come. And immediately after the treatment, we give you a little bit of ice, and you're not supposed to wash your face for about 9 hours. And you should not apply makeup for at least 24 hours and no exercise for about 24 hours. So these are the restrictions. And do not do any kind of laser treatment or microneedling or any such treatment immediately after. You should either do it before or you wait for a week and then opt for these treatments. No facial massages whatsoever for about 2 weeks.